How to look good naked. Let's be honest. When it comes to toning up or slimming down, getting lean, ripped or shredded, be honest. We all have the same motivator. We want to look good naked. Am I right or am I right? Now, if you want to look good naked, there are about 5 things you have to get to grips with. Ready? Okay, so first, you must start to learn about food. Just the basics, learn about macronutrients, proteins, carbs and fats. Learn about micronutrients, vitamins and minerals, and find out which foods contain each of these. And trust me, it's a lot easier than you think. Second, you need to commit to an exercise routine of at least twice and ideally 3 times per week. It'll change the way you look and feel forever. Third, sacrifice. You have to sacrifice eating donuts every day or whatever your weakness is, and sacrifice the time watching crap TV and replace that with exercise instead. Let's be honest, we can all make the time to do what's important to us. Fourth, you're going to need to put in some hard work. That's not a bad thing. It's what will make you different and why others won't have the body you will have. A little bit of dedication, discipline and hard work goes a long way. Last but not least, my 5th tip is to write down your weight loss goal. Make it realistic, make it measurable and set out a time frame to complete it within. Remember, it's got to be realistic. Next, write down the hurdles you expect to encounter along the way. This is important. And write down exactly how you're going to jump those hurdles. Life sometimes gets in the way. If you can anticipate the hurdles in front of you, it's a whole lot easier to jump them when they occur. Forewarned is forearmed. So there you have it. A roadmap, if you like. And that's why I'm doing with these video, giving you the information you need. Solid basics, no fluff and no bull ... on foods, on exercise, on surviving with sacrifice and achieving your goals. Keep watching these videos, save them, re-watched them, put the information and recommendations to good use. And whatever you do, don't underestimate the simplicity of the information I reveal. What I'm sharing is the 20% of the work that get 80% of the results. Focus on the simple stuff, the stuff I'm sharing, and you will achieve your goals. I hope this information helps you. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe for more videos. See you soon. Thank you.